All right. Getting ready to do some level 4 quests here. I'm thinking I'll do, I've kind of looked through these a little bit. Ooh, got some interesting ones in here. Barioth, I don't know if I'm strong enough yet. Already did that, so I could get the new Dongo. Monkey Wrench and Plans was the quest I did off screen to get to level 4 village quest, so or level 5, whatever it is. Super busy. Yeah, level 4. Over at the hub. I can hunt a Puke Puke. But I think right now I want the Basarios. Don't forget to eat. What's up, buddies? Get your buddy Dongo right here.
I know what you like. Yeah, I love that one.
I'll just get that because I don't know what else I can grab at the moment. Either way, I'm all set to go. Oh, I forgot to take my Palamute away. I'll let this run. Fragrant blossoms bloom
as bandits prowl out of sight. A sudden resounding boom. This is not the mountain's roar. Do not be mistaken. What seemed like rocks are rocks no more. And as soon as they awaken, the monster shows its actual form. Both prey and earth are shaken.
Yeah, he's got all sorts of tricks.
Let's go!
Right, I was gonna
back to the village.
I don't know how I'm supposed to hold my weapon with those, but the gauntlets are actually decently useful. Anyway, I want to change out Kane back to Origami. There we go. Obi Kodachi. I don't know what that is either. So, lots of new monsters that I don't know about yet, which is gonna be fun. Let me just see, is there anything for carving? I was about to say, if there is one that it gave me there, I could get an extra carve out or something, that'd be awesome, but
let's go!
Yeah, the these have artillery, which increases my shelling damage. Quite a bit useful, actually. Ooh, there's another hidden boy out here, so... Well, while I have plenty of time... to work on... getting my ass over there. So there's ore everywhere. Out of this fucking lava, Jesus Christ. I'm almost dead again. There's something else up here. I'm actually gonna go and what is it that's roaming? What is it that's going away? Oh, is that that's a Wraithian. Okay. I haven't fought one of those yet either, so. Yeah. And I get poisoned right off the bat. Oh no, you're showing me that that's a thing. Okay. Oh, come on! I didn't know I'd taken him down that much yet. Okay. If I would have known that, I would have gone after the Raytheon more. Oh. I can always run it back. Swinging around, swinging around. Wow, they plundered some things. Cool. Awesome. Glad to hear it. But things got taken care of. Oh, that's right. I forgot.
How may I help you? Come back anytime.
How about this weather? I'll be here if you need me.
What? Are you foraging or upgrading?
That one requires a tail. As far, I don't know.
See you later.
Lara is a large monster, Basarios, the elements and materials. Twelve percent on capture. Still gotta do that one too.
What's up? My hammer's ready. No problem. Right, let's get cracking.
So I need more pleura, and I need everything else. We're gonna try a capture mist.
Now get hunting.
What's up, bitches? Get me my shit.
I love that one too.
It's okay, without them, I definitely would not be winning these quests at all. I left one time without their stuff, and it was just like, oh Jesus. Oh, it's not always a Wrathian? Is that really the case? It's okay, I'll try and get his tail this time real quick. Looks like a cave I could almost go in.
Thank you.
here!
Thank you.
see.
I got this one's tail. That one's almost ready for capture.
Too blunt.
Let's go finish him off. How about we wake him up with a bang?
This is the end!
Well, it looks like I woke him up with too much a bang. Ooh, with a bit too much of a bang. Kill, god damn it. Anyway, who's next? I'm actually sure if I could get over here or not. Well, I knew I could, I just couldn't see it. It's these guys I need to kill eight of? Yeah. The Ruktar.
Going.
Your days are numbered.
There we go. Put it to night night. Put it to night night. Just hanging out. Yeah, get its tail. I did not. I wish I did.
Good to see you, Hunter.
What's that give me? Still don't get how that works, but that's okay. I need to hunt it at least one more time, anyway.
What do you need?
I can already make that. Jesus. Set one off of that.
Gotcha.
I'll make it.
No problem. Gotcha.
Go, that's all caught up again.
Gotcha.
That's powered up now. Two.
Now get hunting.
All right. Okie dokie, okie dokie.
It's a good day for a hunt. Don't forget to eat.
I'm gonna do this just in case. Do that, and I'll finish this off right with a double hunt.
I've been waiting for this. I knew you were gonna say that. You.
Yeah. All right. I should also have the yesterday's stream vids coming out today as well. Should be before this one, actually. They should have already come out. Just in case I don't put them in the right direction. Come on, I was blocking.
Yeah.
mine! Farewell!
Yee, got 'em both.
Here we go.
Well, that was fun. Ooh, my Meowsonaries have returned too. Fuck yeah.
Trading is a wonderful profession. Have a look. Farewell.
All right, all right, all right. Oh, right, I gotta check the cuckoo nest as well, or cohoot nest. Wow, I am just not able to get up there. Please? Anyway, I think I'm gonna take a break for now, but that was fun while it was for the little while I was playing. And yeah, I've got more things I'm working on. As you can see, gotta figure out how to get that tail off, but I'll figure it out eventually. But hope people have a good day. Until next time.